Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play Suikoden 5, baby. In the last episode, we finished up the big recruit fest we just went on. Man, that was a long one. But you know what? We're getting ever closer to having that full 108 already. I already know it. Now, I don't really have a way to check yet in the game, as far as I know. There's no tablet of destiny, at least not yet anyways. I haven't found one. But maybe one day we'll actually get one, and then we can actually see where we're at total. But something tells me I'm in like the 70s in terms of how many characters I've recruited. I might be more than that, but that's just my guess. I'm guessing in the 70s somewhere. Anyway, now we're ready to move on with the story today. So let's... Ooh, cutscene.
Prince.
Huh? You're all by yourself, Lucretia? That's rare.
Yes, well...
It's easier to kill you when I'm alone.
Up until
JK,
now,
JK.
Godwin has been our main adversary.
Uh-huh. You got a better adversary?
But now our enemy will be the new queen.
No, she's not our enemy. No. Don't say that.
Of course, this will just be for outward appearance, and our real enemy won't change at all.
Why would you say that then?
But sometimes, outward appearance can take on important significance.
That's true. People are going to think that brother and sister
Prince,
are fighting.
If you had to raise a sword against your sister, would you be able to do it?
I don't know.
Yes, I see. That's fine then.
Okay. Apparently that's fine. Lucretia said it's fine, so it's okay. Nobody needs to panic. It's fine.
Your Highness, here's what I propose from a tactical viewpoint. The installation of Slim Slaya as the new queen has surely raised morale among the Godwin race. I say we dampen their enthusiasm by taking Dorat.
What the fuck is Dorat? I don't even know what that is. I've never even... anyway.
Dorat? But isn't there a huge fortress there?
Yes. Next to Stormfist, it's the Godwin's biggest stronghold. We must take it if we hope to extend our influence further west than Lokar. And now is the perfect time. Well, maybe it's not the perfect time just yet. We're actually not quite ready to make our move, Your Highness. The plan needs a bit more work.
What kind of work? Some that Rihanna could work on it with you? No? Rihanna? You know. Work. Oh, shh. What? Oh, God, no. Jizzle's the king. Or, well, yeah, he's the king, but he's also the leader of the knights. Aw, oh, Miakis is like, fuck that. Look at her. She's like, I'm not even going to look at him. Nope, not even going to look at him. Anyway, here we go.
The rebel army hasn't shown any intention of retaking Rainwall. I imagine that they'll simply continue with their western advance and try to take Dorat. Well, at least he's smart enough to know that.
Alenia, I'm entrusting you with our Midland forces. Shift them to the defense of Dorat.
Yes, your commandership. You can count on me. I am a robot, for I do not have thoughts of my own. I do not fear the Dawn Rune. You maybe you should, dumbass.
Ah, fine spirit, Alenia.
Now then, Miakis.
What?
I'd like you to accompany Alenia to Dorat as her assistant.
Assistant, huh?
Miakis is going with me?
Absolutely not. My duty is to protect the princess. I'm no assistant.
You seem to be forgetting that I'm the new commander of the Queen's Knights.
Huh!
And one more thing. Lim Slaya is no longer the princess. She's the queen. Protecting the queen is not your duty. It's mine.
Oh, God damn it. God damn it. Well, shit, if she doesn't have to protect her anymore. Miakis, you can revolt now and come hang out with me. It's cool. I'm down for having another BZ on the team. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, what the... Taylor, what are you doing? What are you doing, Taylor?
Extra, extra, read all about it. The truth uncut behind the Lelkar fire uncovered. This is a hot seller. Better get it while you can. Don't be the only one on your block who doesn't know the truth.
Uh-oh.
Hey, what the hell kind of rag you write for, man?
The Queen's Knights and Lord Gawain ain't got nothing to do with that or firing Lelkar.
Oh, yeah?
Maybe you missed it.
I understand your skepticism, good man, but were I not an intrepid reporter myself, I would doubt the story as well. But I saw it with my own two eyes. I saw it as I was bravely embedded on the front line, scrawling in my trusty notebook all the while.
This reporter tells no lie. I saw it with my own two eyes as well. The western islet of Lelkar is in ruins. It was the Queen's Knights. It was the Godwins. It was on purpose. Come, there must be other refugees from Lelkar here. Who else wishes to speak the truth? I know you're out there. They burned my house down, and they did it on purpose. Yeah. You can't be serious. I am serious. I believe that the Queen's Knight and Lord Godwin's troop would protect our town. But they did nothing of the sort. They destroyed what my family had taken years to build, man. They set the town on fire as a diversion in order to escape, and they destroyed so many lives in the process. How selfish, how inhuman. They would cut the throats of their own people in order to save themselves? The prince's troops saved us. If not for them, we surely would have died.
Uh-huh.
I know someone from Lelkar.
Oh, yeah?
He lost his house. He lost his wife. He lost his only child. He has nothing left. Nothing! How dare the Godwins not use their own people as human shields? Wait. How dare them not use their own people? How dare the Godwins use their own people as human shields? How dare they kill women and children? Read all about it. The tyranny of the Godwins right here. Hear what my sources have to say about their next move. Read about it. Think about it. Is Dorat next? This is the only place in Felina where you can read the truth. Raw and uncooked.
Okay.
Let me see that. We have to know what dirty tactics those damn Godwins are going to use next.
Nice.
Gimme. I need to know the truth.
Gimme.
Okay. No need to push. There are plenty of issues for everyone. Plenty to go around.
All right. Looks like their plan is working pretty well, eh?
You done, Sakiri?
Yes. The southern road's covered.
Just got done with the northern road myself. Man, it was easy. Guess the rumors are already spreading from Lelkar. Nice.
What's the point of all this, anyhow?
How the hell am I supposed to know? Whole damn thing's a pain. It's all that lady's idea, and the boss is just going along with it.
Whatever. We'll let him figure it out.
Okay.
Shigure and Sagiri are like, what, little slow on the uptake.
I already know what they're doing, man. They're getting Dorat on our side without us having to even do anything. I'm already down for this, man. I'm already down for the plan, yo. I'm already down for this plan. Anyway, you got any more suggestions, people? What do we got? Four new ones. Puppet shows from Yar. You might think I'm too old for it, but I really enjoy the girl's puppet shows. Especially around here. She's good for morale.
Cool.
Anyway, Untitled by Babbage. It's a blueprint of a device. Oh, sorry. It's a blueprint of Guns and Gears, but there's no explanation.
Okay. Did he accidentally leave a blueprint fucking thing in our in there? Like, where did I put those blueprints again?
Anyway, room for boss. Wait, hold on. I gotta scratch my head. Sorry. Fuwalu, room for boss. Army Rune has constructed quite a wonderful bath. There's even enough room for boss. No, he's not allowed. That's my bath, dog. The bath. Oh. The bath is one of the few pleasures we old folks can really enjoy. This bath is wonderful, Your Highness. Your Highness has our thanks for building it. You're welcome, but no old people are allowed in there, so get your old ass out of there, Syro. No old people. You're just gonna make it the bath not clean any. I should stop ragging on old people. Just stop. All right, let's go back to the war room and hope that this continues the story. Shall it? It shall. All right, everybody's gathered. Here we go.
Damn, dude, we're getting quite the fucking, like, crew of leaders here. Anyway.
We're ready to take Dorat, Your Highness. All we need now is your order.
All it took was one night, huh? Let's do it. Let's fucking do it. I'm ready. Let's do it.
Very well, Your Highness. Let's begin.
I'm not doing the right voice, but that's fine. That's fine.
Our scouts have informed us that the Queen's Knight Alenia has arrived in Dorat. The Godwins are showing their desperation. Be prepared for anything. We need everyone to give their all.
Oh, shit. That means we're about to get Miyakis on our team. Yeah, no, I don't know that for a fact, but I'm just assuming because, you know. Oh, shit, we're going straight into a battle. I did not expect that. Okay, shit. Okay. I have a ton of characters now, though. Like, I can sit here and fucking do this strat shit all night. Maybe I should. I don't know. Spears, infantry, cavalry. And then this is a part ship battle, part foot battle. Okay, it's both. Okay. I don't know what I want to do here. This guy needs some stuff. His is not good enough.
Let's give him some attack plus 9, dude. No? He doesn't want attack plus 9? Alright. Wait. You have to remove people to put some people. Duh. Nah, dude. You're getting attack plus 9. You're gonna love it. You're gonna love it. Attack plus 9. You're gonna love it. Where'd he go? Richard, you're in there. Alright. And then I'm gonna give him nourish, rest, fortify. What sounds good? Morale? Give him rest. I don't know, it just sounds good. Recover and barrage, that looks good. This looks pretty good. Wait, rune arc shape. Should we give us... I don't know, flowing and cyclone's a pretty good combo. I might stick with that. Barrage. I can't change the Dahawk ship at all. Okay, fair enough. And you can't change your main unit either. Okay, well that's fine. Why would I want to? Discharge, balance... Do I even want balance? Balance doesn't seem that useful. Let's give him fortify? Charge? Charge plus an attack? Oh yeah, dude. Charge plus an attack plus 5, I'm down. For the spears, especially. Muddle? I don't even know what muddle is. What the hell does muddle even do? Give a plus 1 charge and a plus 5 defense. Same for Norden. Or extra read all about it. We get 2 Spala charges. Wow, we got rid of Lorelei. I didn't even, like, what did Lorelei even give to that team? Did Lorelei do anything for that team? Lorelei did nothing for that team. I don't know why she's a thing. We'll see. Attack plus 5 and a charge. Attack plus 5 and a charge. Everything's in a charge. This is a cavalry, so charge isn't a bad idea. Here we go. Defense plus 5 and a charge. I like the sound of that. That looks real nice. Alright. I'm cool with that. Let's see. 3 charges. A recover and a charge. I feel like we could probably make this a better team. He automatically has a recover. So, how much stronger can I make him? Attack plus 5. 5. Everybody's got 5. Zega's got 5 with a charge. Let's give him Belku. And then... You know what? Can we give him another attack plus 5 and a charge? Yeah, give him Zegai too. Okay, dude. He's just gonna be a straight charge and beast. Weakness and charge spears. Let me just remove this. He's already got a charge. So. Wait, who's. Subala gives you plus 2 but no extra attacks. Or no extra, like, stat. Defense. Attack. Isabel, and then morale, and we'll give him another defense. Yeah, that looks good. Okay, a bunch of charges across the board. I'm down for that. Yeah, not really. We don't really have any archers or mages on foot. It's all the archers and mages are over here, so that's fine. All spears and infantry. Got it. Let's do it then. I'm ready. Let's do it. I'm ready to rock some tits. Let's rock those Alenia's tits. Rock them tits. Kind of like Jean. Just saying. Jean's the queen of rocking tits. Oh shit, we're gonna fight a land battle first. Dorat Siege, here we go, baby. Our forces are fucking doubled. Oh my god, we're gonna get wrecked so hard. Hear me, valiant soldiers. On this glorious day, we fight our first battle for Her Majesty Queen Limslaya and His Mighty Majesty Gizzle. Defeat is not an option. We will present the royal couple with a grand victory, a portent of a better, brighter future. Yeah, okay. The princess wants nothing of this future. Miakis, how dare you openly portray such insolence? In fact, how do I know you won't betray us? Oh, that's how we're gonna win this. Aren't you forgetting who betrayed who first? Yeah, bitch.
Let's advance slowly. Don't get too close to Dorat.
Alright, I won't. Don't fucking rush me. Alright, go get him. Get Funky to Dorat and we win? Oh, okay, that's easy enough. Funky to your Dahawk is destroyed. Okay, got it. Information? I can always use information? No. Let's just special? No, I'm good. Let's just do it. Let's just fucking do it. Alright, the battle begins now. Alright, so let me just see what we gotta do. So we gotta get over here. Our ships are where? Our ships are way the fuck up here. Okay, yeah, I can see why this is a clunky battle. Or battle system, I should say. Alright, let's get them, like, right here. I think it's probably a good place to, like, start start our movements. See, this is a little clunky because you can only move them one at a time. It is a little bit clunky, gotta say. Cannot deny the system is a little clunky. And because any DJ that deny is a motherfucking lie, you know? And that's for my ships. Let's get it on. Let's get, like, right. I'm gonna go, like, right here. Spread it out, children. Get ready to rock them tits. Rock them red side ass. So I'm thinking part of the plan is gonna be turning them against each other. Because they're gonna be like, hey, the prince is here to save us. And then they're gonna be like, hey. And then they're like, hey. And I'm like, hey. We just gotta get the prince in there. It's probably not that easy to get him in there, though. Alright. How much closer do I gotta get before shit goes down? I wonder if they got a sneak attack set up anywhere. Anyway, my fucking crew is ready to fucking take point. So let's move up a little bit. See if we can draw some bitches out. I think we're drawing them out. I'm down to draw some bitches out, y'all. Yeah. Come get it. Come get it. Formation. Strong angle formation. Ready? Strong angle formation. Information. Strong angle information. In the meantime, I'm gonna move the ships up a little bit. See if we can draw some of these bitches out. Draw them out, y'all. Draw them out. Tell these bitches they something they don't know about. In the meantime. Special select? No recover. Special select? No. Everybody's got a charge, though. I'm just going to charge the fuck out of these guys. They want a brawl, eh? Let's give them what they want, bruh. Charge them. Get it. Get it, homie. Get it. Nice. Good work, team. Go, team. All right, now that that happened, we get horsies to fucking follow up. Meantime, get them, team. Come, warriors of Sable, show the true honor in battle ahead. Charge, you fools. Yes, the victory. Run them over like champions. Yes. All right. That was good. Beat a ninja down. Beat them down. I kind of wish we had some range going on down here, but that's alright. It is what it is. A bunch of spear dudes we gotta take out. I'm gonna charge these guys too. I'm just gonna use up one charge from everyone right off the bat here, and then I'll probably do regular attacks as we mop these guys up. But the first attack should be a normal one just to knock them down. They have a lot of HP compared to my team. My teams all have 100, so we gotta be careful with my squad. Looks like it's about time. Wait, is it time already? What? Yes? Oh shit, are we about to turn right on them right now? You understand, right? Just send up the smoke. Don't go burning the whole town down now. Oh, I think I get it even more now. I think they're gonna pretend to start burning them down, and that'll switch them over because they'll think that they're burning them down. I get it. Okay, even better than I thought. Anyway, okay, I got it already. Man, you're such a pain. Okay. Lady Elena, smoke's rising from within the town. What? Smoke? Fire, just like Lelkar. He's right, look at the smoke. It's just like Lelkar, those damn godwins. They're going to burn down our town to the ground. No, I don't want to be burned alive. I don't want to lose my house. I don't want to lose my family. We got to get out of here before they burn us alive. Come, follow me if you want to live. What the? Follow me if you want to live. What is the meaning of this? Give me a report. The townspeople are storming the gate. What? They've opened it from the inside, and they started fleeing town. Our troops have been divided by the crowd. They can't maneuver effectively anymore. What the hell is going on? Who's behind this? Nobody. It appears the plan worked. The enemy's forces are in chaos. Don't let them reorganize. We must storm Dorad at once. Okay, so we gotta move quick. Quick, move quick. How do we move quick? Do we just fucking go? I don't know. Get him. Okay, we're gonna charge. I'm gonna keep charging. Now that I know this battle is probably gonna be over quick, let's charge. Just gonna go for it. Going for the win. We just gotta get Funky in there, right? Like, that's the goal. Just get him in there. Get him in there and we win. Get him in there and we win. So, just make sure Funky's always moving forward and we got this. Alright, okay. Get him. Get him, boss. Get him. Charge! Charge, you fools! Charge!
Godwin army bitches. Get out of my way. You're just in the way. You're all in the way. All in the way. Whoa, what is happening? No! I got too close to the water. Ah, shit. Shit. I got too close to the water. My bad, dude. Shit. I need to move. Run back, Din. I need you to move. No, run back. I need you to back up, homie. I was trying to grab this crew and get him up here. Funky, I need Funky to move this way. I need him to go straight for the gates. Screw this. Alright. Charge him. Just keep charging. Screw it. I'll use all my charges up quick. Since we gotta move quick, let's just keep charging. Try to stay out of the range of those damn ships. I'm not even gonna end up using my ships, watch. Probably should be, though. I need to get rid of these fucking ones that are trying to block me. I think the ships are actually gonna come attack me here in a second. Like, the ones that are up there, they're actually going for my ships. So, keep an eye on that shit. Anyway. I'm gonna have these guys cut these guys off the pass. I'm gonna have these motherfuckers come up in here, like right here. Boss, is Boss really going for those guys? Alright, Boss, you got this. It's all you, Boss. I'm thinking this is probably not gonna go well, though. Nope. Actually, that went very well. Holy crap, that crew is almost dead finally. Finish them, quickly. Yeah, don't let Funky get fucked up already. Let him charge. Charge, Funky, charge! Charge right through their asses. Don't let them have a chance. No chance in hell. Yes, make them flee. Flee indeed. Now, keep going toward the gate, please. The gate is where we need to go. Alright. I believe this crew's about to be dead. Get them. Get them, Boss. Get them. Damn, they have one HP. Can they just be dead? One HP should not be enough to keep you alive. Seriously, that's lame.
Charge!
Whatever, they're dead now. The one thing annoying isn't as annoying is, like, even though they have one HP, they can still do hella damage to you. Like, that's the dumbest part. Boss's crew is just dead. There's nothing I can do about it. He's done. He's about to get chunked. In the meantime, we're gonna send everybody. We're gonna send the fucking cavalry, literally. We're sending the cavalry, buddy. Did I win?
Charge!
Oh shit, they're attacking Raja. You'll regret picking a fight with this ship. You're gonna get fucked up. Yeah, you will. Oh no, they rammed her though. That's bad. That's real bad. I'm okay with that, I guess. Alright, squad, you're in. Oh god. Lady Elena, the enemy's here! Huh. We have them right where. Wait, what? We have them where we want them then. It's time. Oh shit, what are they doing?
Shoot!
Oh god damn it. What? No! What? What is she doing? That's bad. Fuck. What is she doing? I'm like, no! What is she doing? That's bad. Oh my god. That did not feel good on my fucking controller. I feel like it was just all died. What kind of magic was that?
No, it couldn't be.
Oh shit. Did they give the sun rune to Alenia? No way. The enemy's in chaos. Now's our chance to regroup. I want our entire force concentrated within Dorath's walls. Oh god, we must overwhelm them at once. Indeed, that magic was impressive to the eye, but it wasn't all that effective militarily. Continue the attack, but keep your eyes peeled. Fuck me, dude. That's bad. Alright. Oh, they didn't actually kill anybody in my team. I thought I was, like, fucked up, but I'm not. Should we just go straight for her? I feel like we should, like, check our objective. Anyway, let's just charge these bitches. These are just archers. They're fucked. Let's fuck these archers up. Did I have these guys, like, attack? You guys should be attacking these guys. Yeah. Just normal battle. And they're just archers. You guys should fuck them up real good. Ain't tripping on these archers. Get them, Din. Oh, fuck. Why? What? Why is Din getting fucked up by archers? Why did Din just get wrecked by archers, dude? What the hell? Are cavalry bad against archers? Am I wrong? I must have fucked that up somehow. I forgot the cavalry is bad against archers? My bad, I should have charged them again. What the hell am I doing? I'm stupid. Whatever, dude. How is Boz still alive? That's a good question. That's a fair question. That's what I want to know. Get him, Kyle.
straight for Alenia, dude. I'm going straight for Alenia. I don't give a fuck right now. Alenia, we're coming for you, bitch. Yeah, that's fine. Boss is... I don't know how the hell Boss is still over there. Oh, shit, I won? Oh. Alright. Cool. I did a good job. I got a victory plus, so hell yeah. Dude, that was pretty sweet, dude. That was pretty sweet. That's not an easy battle, I gotta say. All you had to do was advance in there? That was actually pretty easy then. That was not even a battle. Anyway, the enemy seems to have barricaded themselves in the northern part of the fortress. Huh, what are they waiting for? Let's go put them out of their misery. Or what are we waiting for?
Wait, please. Wait, please. That magic we just saw has me worried. If used in close quarters, it might be quite deadly.
I'll go. Who said that? Who said that? Oh shit, Zarase. Okay, that bitch, she wants to deal with this shit. She's like, nobody uses the sun rune on my watch.
Whoever was foolish enough to use that rune must be stopped. Stopped as quickly as possible. Funky G, come with me. If you want to live.
What? With her?
Hurry, this way.
Okay. Sure.
I'm going to go around back just in case.
Okay.
We can't afford to let them escape. Not with a weapon like that. I'll need a few soldiers. Okay, Lady Xylites, but be careful.
Got it.
Got it.
Got it.
You guys be careful too.
I'll be the carefulest, Auntie. I'm always the carefulest. Can I pick a party?
Your Highness, if you don't hurry, Xylites and the others will be in great danger.
Do I not get to pick a party? It's just me, Leon, and Zarase? No, I want a party. Please proceed with utmost caution, Your Highness. I guess this party would be fun. Oh, wait, no, I got Lucretia right here. I'm stupid. Or Lucretia. Lucerina right here. Lucerina, I need party members. I need them now. Quickly. All right, who are we bringing? Who are we bringing? I got so many people to choose from now. This is going to be a hard choice. All right, first we're going to bring Biokuran. No, we're not. I'm not bringing Biokuran. I'm going to bring... damn, dude, this is a tough choice. Do I bother with people we haven't used yet, or should I just be picking people who... This is story stuff. We should pick people who are already leveled. Okay. In that case... What was Kyle? 35? Matthias has got pretty good attack. Lorelei, Log, Mirun, Morun, Murun. Nakula never really got some burn, but I'd rather use people I know. Nihilus is a mage. We already got Zarase. We don't really need two mages, do we? I'm going to bring Nikea. Am I going to bring Nikea? Roy, Richard. I should bring Richard. I got too many beast people, dog. Beast people. They're beast. Do I have George? I do not have George. Why is George not available? I don't understand that. Anyway, okay, who are we bringing, goddammit? Make a choice. Choose a peeps. Choose some peeps. All right, I'm bringing Richard. Fuck it. I'm bringing him. You can't stop me. If I'm going to go finale of the game with girls, we got to use guys now. You know what I mean? So we're going to bring Richard. We're going to bring Belcoot. And we're going to bring somebody else who's not a front row person, I would hope. Bernadette is long range. Let's use... I might end up using Bernadette all the way. So let's bring... Who else is long range? Or at least mid range. That is useful. Lele, Kyle, Kisara. Could bring Jean. She's a mage, though. Moon, Lorelei. Is Lorelei any good? I don't know. She's level 32 and has pretty weak stats. Not gonna lie. Morun, Nakula, man. He's a mid-range. You know what? Let's give him a go. Why not? We're gonna try out another dude in the middle of doing new things. Alright, in the meantime, we should bring some dudes. Let's at least bring Potchfinder, man, because you never know how many battles we may or may not fight around here. Nice to get some extra potch out of it. Anybody else useful to bring with me? Linfa, what do you do? Escape route? No, we don't need that. Marina, you heal. I don't even know what healing does. I guess we'll bring it anyways. Maybe I can find some use. Oh, great. We got Belku with us, so she's fucking all up on his nuts. Ooh, we have Cook. Interesting. Shunmin can also be in there as Cook. Okay. Alright, well, that's good enough. I'm good with that. That's acceptable, in my opinion. Let's do some formation stuff, and then we're ready to go. So with this crew, Oh, the Falcon Arrow. I do like... the Striking Arrow. I do like this setup, but I don't like that they lose defense. It's one downside to that one. So I'm probably not going to use that one. Man, that one's crazy, though. That fucking straight up right in front of my one. We have two shorts, three mediums, and a long. Two shorts, three mediums, and a long. What would even be good? Two shorts, three mediums, and a long? I'm gonna go with the sorcery one. Let's do that. Repo. Alright, Belku, you're my lead man. You're the fucking front row beast. Richard, you're number two. Leon, you can be number three. And then back row is definitely Zarase. Alright, we're good, I think. Let's do it. I'm down for that. Let's do it. That's the crew right there. That's the crew. Does Nukula have a rune? He has the Fury rune. Actually, that's not bad. Not bad at all. Yeah, I guess that'll have to do. Oh, Belkut has the champion rune. Ooh. That means we're not going to fight many battles here. You know what? I'm okay with that. Let's just do it. Let's do it. Going in, baby. We're going in. Going in. All right. Whoever wants some, they can get some. Welcome to Dorat, my friends. Welcome to Dorat. Yes, yeah, I was going to figure, if we fight battles, it will be battles that are worthy of our time. So let's do it. Let's throw down with a group of soldiers. No limit soldiers. Yeah, I pretty much didn't care if the champion rune did anything here. Not that I don't want to fight battles right now, I forgot that Belku was the one I put the champion rune on. I probably shouldn't even have brought him. Whatever. Too late to make that choice now. I really just wanted him to be a point man because he's so beast on the front line, dude. You can't hit him. He's so beast. Like, Richard deals out damage, but I don't think he's as beast as Belku when it comes to just beasting defense-wise, like tank-wise. Seems like Belku's a better tank. But then again, Richard was pretty good as my point man until I got Belku. Not that that was, like, that far apart between when I got him. You know, these soldiers have a lot of HP. Good lord. Am I going to go up a bunch of levels right about now? I feel like we haven't been fighting that many battles lately, so maybe... Yeah, go Richard.
Did you see that?
32, Nukula. He's the only one that even went up a level, so I'm not going up shit. Never mind. These guys are just tough. They're just a tough out, man. They're just a tough out. I mean, we could look around, I think, but I don't know if there's a point. Let's just go straight. We can look around when this town's back to normal, which I assume it will be once we're done doing the storming of Dorat. The storming of Dorat. So the real question I have is... We're about to go confront Felina, right? Or Felina. Alenia, right? What's up with her? Like, is she going to be a recruit? Like, don't answer the question, obviously, if it doesn't happen in this episode. But, like, to me, it seems like the way they show the opening sequence when you start up the game, it shows, like, all of the Queen's Knights, but that doesn't necessarily mean you're going to recruit them all. It just shows them all. Like, even Farad's in that, so, like, he's dead. Assuming that he's actually dead. I'm assuming that Farad and fucking Archet are dead. Like, that wasn't a trick too, right? Anyway, the point is, I was thinking, like, can we really get all the Queen's Knights still? Because, like, obviously we got Leon, we're gonna get George, like, officially at some point. We already got Kyle, and then, obviously, Miakis, however you want to pronounce her name. I'm thinking she's going to join right now. If anybody's going to join right now, it's going to be her. Then we got the two bitches who betrayed us, Alenia and Zahak. And I'm like, okay, Zahak already fucking went evil mode and burned down a whole village. Can we really forgive that? And now Alenia is fucking using the damn sun rune against us. Can we forgive that? Like, are those things that are forgivable enough to where we can still recruit them? I don't know. Can we assume that they're, like, they went crazy and we can still trust them? Like... Is it going to be like Suikoden 1, where, like, you still recruit people who did crazy bad things? You, like, forgive them for it? Like, that's how Suikoden 1 went. Is that going to happen in this game, too? I'm just curious to see. I'm actually hoping it does, because that would make it more interesting to recruit them. And then, obviously, I'm not even mentioning this, but the big, older Queen's Knight guy, which I don't remember his name. The one that looked all sad at the ceremony that I mentioned. I completely forget. I mean, I don't forget that he exists, but I don't remember his goddamn name. I remember his existence. Is that good enough? I remember that he is a person. Is that good? Anyway, I'm assuming we could get him as well. In fact, I know we can because on the recruiting list, when we looked at Obero's detective agency, he was on there. I remember him being on there. So we're going to be able to get him. He's just a matter of time as well. I'm assuming... I don't know what I'm assuming. I thought we were going to get him already, actually. I thought he'd be one of the ones that ditched out on him, but I guess he didn't want to leave the princess, just as Miyakis didn't want to leave her. But now that she's here without her, she might... That's what I'm saying. We might get Miyakis right now because... You know, she can't protect the queen anymore, or whatever, the princess slash queen anymore. So she might as well just join the side she wants to be on, which is my side. Aw, yeah, don't even act like you don't want a girl. Don't even act like you don't want her. Anyway, let's get up in the fortress and fuck Alenia. She don't want none. Fuck you, Alenia. There she is. Oh, no, that wait, no. Yeah, that's her. Get some.
You. Alenia? Who knew you'd get in so easily? No matter. Now that you have, you've played right into my hands.
Behold! Oh, God. Oh, you know what's true, though? She's going to be all corrupt because she has a sun rune, because it corrupts your mind. Anyway.
Oh, no!
I knew it. The Twilight Rune. Oh, it's not the sun rune. It's the Twilight Rune. The fuck is the Twilight Rune? And where the hell did you get... What is it, and where did she get it?
As long as we have this rune, we need not fear the Dawn Rune.
Oh, I get it. Dawn versus Twilight. It makes sense.
I imagine Jizzle will be most pleased when I bring back the Dawn Rune, along with the heads of you rebels! You'll rue the day you dare to stand before me.
Okay, so I was wondering, like, there's no way she wields the Sun Rune. It would just be weird, right? Anyway, she's not, so we can erase that thought from my brain. It also makes sense because in the battle, I noticed that she had a move called Twilight, and I was like, what is she, fucking, in a fucking, like, a teen movie right now? Anyway... Whatever.
Cease speaking of things which you do not understand, fool.
Fool?
And just who the hell are you? How dare you address me that way? Do you actually think someone as ordinary as you is capable of mastering that rune? Such insolence.
Silence! I could ask you the same question. What makes you so special?
Your arrogance is unbearable, and you'll now see that I have more than enough power to bear the Twilight Rune.
Bitch, please. Oh, we're gonna fight her right now. Alright. We're gonna knock the Twilight Rune right out of this bitch right now. Here it comes. Hopefully I'm healed up. Because I think Marina being in my thing healed me up between battles. Ah, but not cleanly. Ah, shit. So we need to heal some. Okay, that's fine. Let's just go apeshit. Falcon Rune! On Alenia. Swallow Rune all over Alenia's face. Rune, Water Rune, heal everything. I'm gonna heal everybody right now. I don't wanna fuck around. An Akula cannot die right away. Star Rune, mainly attack magic. Oh yeah! Holy crap, dog. Y'all about to get meteor showered. You don't even know right now. Oh, that's not even fair. Anyway, Dawn Rune, mainly healing. That's not healing. I'm gonna go ahead and just rock Alenia's tits. Rock our tits. Rock 'em. And Akula, you can just hit Alenia also. Do it. Alina's getting fucked. She's getting fucked real good right now. Yeah. Oh, my God. Fucking 900 damage on the first attack. Alina's not even going to last the turn. Not the way this is going. Aw, unless she blocks shit. Cheater. What you know about that Star Rune, though? I guess the Star Rune is like the Pale Gate Rune with a bunch of, like, awesome summon magic spells like Meteor and shit. It's crazy. Damn, all them soldiers are almost dead. I was kind of hoping they were all going to die on that attack. Dude, Belcoot is beast in the front, dog. He's beast in the front. Party in the back, beast in the front, dog. Can't fuck with my Belcoot. I'll try to play him out. Anyway. That soldier's done. Done. And to finish it off, a quick little Falcon Rune. Nice. But it dizzied him, so that probably wasn't smart. Oh, shit, Alenia died, though. Ha! Victory. Don't even need to do this anymore. Battle's already over, dude. Battle's already over. Fuck 'em up, team. You don't fuck with my squad. Alenia died in one turn, dude. I fucked her shit up. She didn't really want none. Oh, no, she did not. Damn. She got wrecked super hard. Wow. I did not expect that. That was awesome. Oh.
Ridiculous. How could I be defeated? Because
you suck.
I thought the Twilight Rune would be...
You didn't even get to use it
because
you died.
And that's why you are a fool. What? The
Twilight Rune chooses its own host.
Yeah.
There's no way it would let someone use its full power if they managed to obtain it through some foolish trick.
Trick? What are you talking about? Are you saying you were chosen by the Dawn Rune? That I wasn't chosen?
Exactly.
Impossible! I'm supposed to be the one! Me! Me!
Why you? It's gonna blow up on her hand, isn't it?
What? What are you doing? I'm not doing any... help!
What is she doing? Is it about to blow up on her hand?
You fool!
Shit, what is she doing? What just happened?
What just happened?
What did just happen?
That's what happens when an imposter tries to possess the room. I'll take the Twilight Rune back now, thank you.
Back?
Who are you?
Dolph!
What? Dolph Ziggler showed up.
I wouldn't have cared if they captured you, but if they got the Twilight Rune, Gazelle would be quite upset. Now get a hold of yourself. We're getting out of here.
Okay.
God damn it, you weird-ass Dolph Ziggler bastard.
What are you
bastard.
Doing? After them!
Are we really gonna catch them? Get the feeling they're gonna get away. Well, no, wait, Psylides was out the back, right? So maybe we will catch them. Okay, hold on. Alright. After them! Quick, can we rest in here? Use a little rest, no? I don't want to fight a battle. I wanted to rest, goddammit. Fine, we'll fight a battle. Jeez. Don't fucking rush me, game. Alright, Belcoot. That was hilarious, though. Okay, so I really thought they were just about to get away. But no, we're not going to let them get away. Zarase won't let us. Which it actually makes a lot of sense that we're going to chase them down. It's like, if you think about it, in RPG games, it's like, oh, they got away. Oh, well. And it's like, that's just the thing. It's part of the plot device. They got away. Guess we'll get them next time. Not today, dude. Not fucking today. You jump out a window, you are not safe. And don't forget, like I said, Psylides is out back, so we should be able to, you know. She should be there to cut them off at the pass while we catch back up to them. I'm assuming that's why she went around the back way. Went around the backside, the rough ride, the dip, 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 dive. Do we go up? I don't even know where I'm supposed to go right now. She just said after him, so I'm just trying to find a way to, like, go back. I'm going to assume this is not the right way. What do you guys think? I'm assuming I'm wasting a lot of time going the wrong way. They're going to get away. I'm surprised Zarase isn't, like, behind me, following me, like, bitch, they're going to get away. Do I need to go this way? Like, I don't even know where the fuck I'm going. Dude. Okay, well, there's a treasure here, so fuck yeah. Give me Guardian Chain. Sounds fancy. Damn, they're fancy. A lot of rooms and stuff here. Okay, well, now I'm just lost. I'm lost and in weather. Baby, hold it together. Am I actually supposed to chase him out the window? Okay, no. Definitely not a thing. Okay. Fair enough. That's all I wanted to know. So, I don't know where I need to go, but we're going to figure it out. Okay, this room's empty. Up the stairs. Maybe this way. Ooh, there's a stairs that goes down back here. This has got to be the way, then. Got to be the way. Oh, yeah, this has got to be it. There's Miakis and everything. Miakis, you're here. Yay. Miakis, girl, how you doing? Don't you even right now.
Miakis? Prince Leon, it's been a while, hasn't it? You both look well. What are you doing here, Miakis?
It doesn't matter. Now get out of the way.
I'm sorry, but I'm afraid I can't do that. Did somebody tell you to guard this door? If they did, then they're just using you to help Elenia get away. I don't mind. I am a Queen's Knight, after all. So what if you're a Queen's Knight? Does that mean you take orders from Gazelle or Elenia? You don't understand. Being a Queen's Knight is really the only thing that I have left. But Miakis!
Join our party, dude!
As you know, Prince, Queen's Knight...
No!
...must never abandon her duty.
No!
Because of that. If you want me to get out of your way...
No!
...you just have to defeat me.
No, Miakis! No!
No!
We're just going to duel her one-on-one, or is this going to be an actual fight? Are they really going to make me fight her? I don't want to fight her. Don't make me kill her. If I swear to God, if I have to kill Miyakis, I'm going to be pissed. Don't make me kill her. Of all people that we fight, we're going to kill Miyakis? I hope not. God, I hope not.
You're taking on a queen's knight. There's no need to hold back against me.
Oh, don't worry. I won't, bitch.
Prince, can you handle this one?
Think you can handle this? I don't think you can handle this. Shake and... Yeah. Don't fucking mess with the prince, baby.
You really got your eyes open, huh, Prince?
Damn right, bitch. Attack. Miyakis, gotta get good, girl.
Now you're going to get the same.
Yeah, okay. Regular attack, I should have known. That's fine. You think you got this, Miyakis? I don't think so.
Time for you to go betty bye.
Hey, don't fucking tell me words like that. I'm not a child. You go betty bye. Smack you real good, bitch.
No, I won't give up yet.
It's all right. Maybe I'll make you. Oh, this is gonna be. It's gonna be a button masher. It's gonna be a button masher. I'm gonna win. I swear I'm gonna win. Oh, I'm gonna win. Oh, I won like crazy, dude. I won like crazy. Oh, bitch. Get some. Sweep the leg.
You are a boy after all. Try this.
Bitch, how dare you? How dare you? Oh, okay. Okay. Call me a boy and then attack me normal?
Alright, no time to recover.
Guard again? Okay, so this is regular attack. I'm feeling her out. She's got a lot of words.
Alright,
regular attack? Well, then time to fuck her up! Yeah! That's right. Get down with your bad self.
Now I'm going to get really serious.
And that means you're dead. Really serious equals no, Miyakis. No!
I lost.
Prince doesn't have a killing weapon anyway, so he's not killing anybody. He's got a fucking stick. You don't kill people with sticks. Not unless you shove it up their ass all the way.
No fair, Prince. When did you get so strong? What happened to that boy? The cute boy that the princess used to push around?
He's
just a beast, dog.
Prince, I'm sorry. I'm afraid I... Protect the princess anymore. I'm sorry. Please forgive me.
It's okay. Although you just let those bitches get away, so it's not really that okay. Unless Silene's got this. Oh shit, are we controlling Silene right now? Damn, did they get away? That was the wrong voice, but that's alright. Well, oh shit. Dolph Ziggler, dude, oh no. Dolph versus Silene, oh no, Silene is fucked.
What are you doing here?
Oh my god, this is bad news. Oh no. No, I don't like this at all. What the fuck is Jean doing here? What the hell?
Sorry about that. It was my doing.
Oh, I thought as much.
Such things are of great interest to a rune mistress.
Well, if that was your doing, I shall have to accept it. But what of the others? Did you try them?
No luck with the sun rune.
I see. If you failed, then I doubt anyone could succeed.
Still, it seems the House of Godwin is confident that they'll find a way.
Yeah, now that Lim Slaya is the fucking queen, she should be able to bear it now, right? That's the whole point. Anyway. Wait, are we back home now, all of a sudden? Wait, what the fuck? Okay.
More than half the people who fled Dorad have returned to their homes. Now that the town has settled down, it would seem that our takeover was a success. Still, I never expected Alenia to come bearing the Twilight Rune. I wish we'd captured her.
Forgive me. This is all my fault, isn't it? A little bit. That's okay.
My duty has always been to guard the princess. Once Jizzle stole that from me, I thought the only thing I had left was the Queen's Knights.
No. Those are already gone, too. All you have left over there is the old dude, and now he's the only one left. Anyway.
Miyakis. 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 Are you doing okay now? Yes, I'm a little sore, but that thrashing by the prince has opened my eyes. He kicks ass! Prince, the fastest way to help the princess is for you to win the war!
Aw, yeah.
So I ask that you let me fight alongside you, please.
Yay! We got Miyakis.
Thank you so much. I'll give it everything I have.
Yeah. I think it's kind of cool that we get one of the Queen's Knights at a time, like, just based on the story. I think it's kind of cool how they did that. And I think it's really cool that we don't actually have George officially yet either. I think that's actually pretty cool. Anyway.
Huh. But what are we going to do about the Twilight Room? And why didn't they ever let me try it? Why'd they have to go and give it to Alenia?
Because they can't trust you with it, dude. Anyway.
Lady Silets, are there certain qualifications necessary to bear the Twilight Room? Lady Silets?
What? She's not even paying attention.
I don't really know myself.
I see. Okay.
Well, it's not like there aren't other people to ask around here. Yes, but extracting information from Sarase has proved exceedingly difficult. Prince, let's ask Sarase one last time. We need to find out what she knows.
She knows! She knows!
It's frightening to think about how little we truly understand.
Indeed, it is absolutely scary as fuck. Okay. Silets, what's your thought on the matter?
If I had known it would come to this, I would have taken possession of the rune myself. Then at least Arstadt would still be alive, and Felina wouldn't be facing a civil war.
Okay. I want to know what happened between her and Dolph. That was weird. Why is she alive? That's weird to me. Anyway.
Huh? I expected them to put the Twilight Rune to better use. Perhaps there was no one else who could bear it.
No one else who probably wanted to bear that shit. Alenia probably volunteered. She'd be like, pick me, I'm the coolest. Anyways, I think that's going to do it for today's episode, guys. That was a pretty good one. We had a war battle. We took over the place. We got a whole new fucking town on our side. I mean, it's looking pretty freaking sweet right about now. I know we got to go talk to Zarase, but I think this is a good place to stop and leave you hanging. But first, let's read some more things. Well, just one more thing. About Sabala from Kisara. When Sabala and Loon were young, those two were like sisters. When did it all change? At least she remembers how to behave when I'm around. Yeah, that's nice. It's nice when little girls don't forget that you're the elder and fucking, you know, they listen. But then when they're together, they smack each other around and give each other shit. Anyway, I'm going to shut up now. Next time on Let's Play Suikoden 5, we'll go talk to Zarase and figure out what the hell she knows about that Twilight Rune, yo. Now there's three runes in the mix, the Dawn, the Twilight, and the Sun. God, should have known there'd be another rune. They might have mentioned it early on, and I just forgot about it. Anyway, see you guys next time. Peace!